We want to divide 499 by 26. 26 can't go into 49 two times. You can only go in once. So you put a 1 up here, and you multiply 26 by 1, which gets you 26. 9 minus 6 is 3. 4 minus 2 is 2. 26 can't go into 23, so you bring down the 9. 26 goes into 239 9 times. 26 times 9 is 234. Now you subtract 234 from 239, which obviously these would be 0, so you just have 5, because 9 minus 4 is 5, which leaves you with 19, remainder 5.